So final score and another defeat for Serbia. But not at least they didn't concede double figures this time. 8-0 then to Belgium.